everyone! Welcome to my channel. This is my final update on the products I want to use up in 2018. The products you see on the screen are the products I want to use up, except for this eyeliner. This one, I actually remove it from the project, which I consider now a 18 in 2018 project pan. So I removed this, but I would like to give you an update where I am because I set a goal on this one and I said I would like to use up 1.5 centimeter. Unfortunately, I was only able to use up 1 centimeter. Now for the products that are left in the 18 in 2018 is the BYS Contour Trio. So in my previous update, what is left was actually the highlight and I was able to use that up, and it's not a surprise because there was very little left. And then for the Catrice All-Round Concealer, unfortunately for this one, I was not able to use it up. I was able to hit pan on the concealer, the lightest shade, but I was not able to use up. I think I did expand also the red one, the salmon one. So that's for the finish 18 in 2018. I was able to use up 17 out of 18. So it's not really 100% successful, but I wouldn't say it's a fail because of one product. It's just unfortunate because I had that at the very beginning of the project and I still was not able to use that up. So let's do a recap of what I was able to use up. Used up 3 moisturizer. So one is the Human Heart Nature Sunflower Oil. I have very little left in that product and I was able to use that up. For the Body Shop Vitamin E, I started it like half full. And then the Diana Stolder Hydration Therapy, this was full. Then for my primer, I have the Quick FX Mattifier. And then for the foundation, I have one foundation, which is the Shiseido Cream Foundation, and it was almost done, actually. It's a carryover from 2017 Project Pan. And then I have 2 BB cream when I started. So the Pond's BB cream and the Diana Stolder BB cream. And then I have 1 lip liner, and this is the Essence lip liner. I have the eyeliner, and this is the Intuit eyeliner. And then I have 2 eyebrow liners. So one is the Intuit and the other one is the Mumuso. And then I have 2 lip products. So let me just show you where I am at the end. So I considered this done when it leveled with this one. But this is how far I was able to go. I continued to use it. And then for the Catrice lipstick, it's similarly. So this is where I am right now. So see, I was still able to use a lot of the product because I considered it done when it was already leveled. And then I have this BYS Contour Trio. So the contour and the highlight. And then the Catrice All-Round Concealer. There's 2 more. The Press Powder. So I used up 2 Press Powder, the FS and the Maybelline. So this is it for my products I want to use up in 2018. Thank you all for following my journey in these products I want to use up in 2018. Bye!